What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bolt here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron N2840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermont architecture and part of the Patriot family of power-efficient processors. It has 2 cores with no hyperthreading, of course, and it has a burst frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron N2840 has the Intel HD Graphics Bay Trail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a burst frequency of up to 792 MHz in this Celeron's case. It's also based on the same Ivy Bridge architecture as the Intel HD 4000, weirdly enough. We're using the latest drivers for it available. We also have 4 GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500 GB hard drive for the operating system and a 1 TB external one on which the game that we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows X Lite Redstone Revival version 2. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Need for Speed Underground 2, my second favorite Need for Speed game together with Most Wanted 2005. So let's get straight to the points now.
Thank you. Thank you.